when you can accept yourself as you are with all of your flaws, your weaknesses, without subjecting yourself to negative self-talk, self-denigration, self-hate. When you can do that, you have self-acceptance. And to be clear, self-acceptance does not mean that I have no desire to change. What it means is that I am comfortable in my skin. I am accepting of who I am, and I operate from that place of acceptance, even as I create change and invite growth into my life.